fans hailed Dele Alli for opening up on his mental health battles as he joined the Monday Night Football lineup on Sky Sports. The 28-year-old Everton midfielder bravely opened up about his childhood trauma, including being abused and selling drugs, during an interview with Gary Neville last July.
The ex-MK Dons and Tottenham ace also revealed that he went to rehab for a sleeping pill addiction as he heartbreakingly broke down in tears. Everton fans unveiled a flag at Goodison Park as the football community quickly rallied to support the former England international.
Dele, who has been sidelined with a muscle injury all season, has now revealed how much he was surprised by the reaction to his tell-all interview. Speaking on Sky Sports MNF alongside host David Jones and Liverpool legend Jamie Carragher ahead of Everton's trip to Chelsea, he said, "I'm doing really well, it's been nearly a year now.
Read more on FOOTBALLTCHOU. What? Real Madrid name ineligible player in Champions League squad to face Man City. Golden Hall's David Beckham wins £240 million battle against online counterfeiters flogging fakes. I'm feeling good. Obviously injured, which is disappointing. I think when I did that interview that I'd said it was the best I've felt at that time. Obviously coming out of rehab and getting ready to be back playing.
It's been tough, but it's a journey I've been on and I'm enjoying it and just waiting to get back now. The reaction and support that I got was obviously overwhelming. It was amazing to see how many people that did help, and I'm definitely very proud of it.
Dele last played for Besiktas in February 2023 while on loan from Everton. Most read in Football City Slicker's supercomputer predicts final Prem table after Arsenal and Liverpool losses. Spicy Nacho Garnacho dealt with by Ten Hag after United star liked brutal tweets about boss Kel of a look. Chloe Kelly looks stunning in bikini as fans brand her irresistible pile-up. Shock mini bus crash leaves 17 football fans in hospital after multi-vehicle smash. He has only made 13 appearances since swapping Tottenham for Merseyside in January 2022. Dele's contract runs until June 2025 and he admits he is excited for next season already as he targets a return to first team action after injury.
Eric Diaz says he has lots of regrets and admits to being disappointed he didn't do more to help Dele Alli. He added, "It's been a long journey with the injury, a lot of ups and downs, but it's something that I've learned a lot from and helped me grow even more as a person." I'll forever be thankful to have this opportunity to really get to know myself. I think the pain of the injury is something I can really channel to really motivate me.
Obviously, after the interview people were asking when me I was coming back to football, thinking I was just taking a break, but it is just an injury. It's one I'm hopefully getting to the end of. I can see the light and I'm excited.
Dele Alli, his career in numbers. MK Dons 2011-15, 88 apps, 24 goals. Tottenham 2015, 22,269 apps, 67 goals. Everton 2022-13 apps, 0 goals. Besiktas, loan 2022-23. 15 apps, 3 goals. England 37 caps, 3 goals. After seeing how upbeat the ace was tonight, fans soon jumped on social media to hail Dele. One wrote, "Not optimistic, but how lovely would it be to see Dele back playing regularly again next season?"
Seeing Dele Alli on hashtag MNF talking about his mental health. "I really do think he's showing money isn't everything," declared another. A third commented, "Nice to see our boy Dele on Monday Night Football. Be nice to see him play again after all he has been through."
As a fourth said, "Ah, Dele Alli on Monday Night Football. Still love the guy." Meanwhile, Everton will save £10 million through Dele's appearance on Monday Night Football.
In doing so, he will save his club from having to pay Tottenham a fee as part of his January 2022 move. Alli joined Everton 2 years ago on a free transfer with a series of appearance-based add-ons.
As part of the deal, Everton would have to pay Spurs £10 million if Alli made 20 Premier League appearances. Read more Sun stories, "Don't do it. Drivers risk accidental fraud to save on insurance," warns Martin Lewis. "Crowded house I live with my husband's 4 wives, 18 kids. We all have the same name too." With Everton having just 7 matches remaining this term and Alli's contract expiring in the summer, his appearance on Sky Sports means he cannot end the campaign with any more than 19 league appearances for the club.
As a result, he will save Sean Dyche's side £10 million.